Hey, huddle up. It's a good day. Sun's up. Let's chat. Today, I want to talk to you about tattling. I know this is a word we use in school a lot, and maybe your parents do at home too. So what's the difference between telling and tattling? Telling is okay. We need to, in fact. It's a good thing. When something feels unsafe or yucky or dangerous, or you're worried about someone, you need to tell someone. You need to tell an adult, a teacher, a parent, a friend. But tattling is not okay. And so I want to make sure you know the difference before you take the time to try to tell someone. Okay, so are you trying to keep someone safe? If so, that's telling. That's something you need to tell someone. If you're trying to get someone in trouble, that could be tattling and you don't need to do it. If you need help from an adult to solve the problem, that's something you need to tell someone. But if you can handle it yourself, you can work it out with a friend, then that might be tattling. Is it important? Then that could be something you need to tell someone. If it's not that important, it's a little problem, that's tattling. So next time when you have a situation, I want you to think through those questions first and decide, is this just tattling? Or is this something I need to tell someone? All right. Make good choices, friends. Have a great week.